I'm not vlogger.
Okay, let's go for a walk, even in the rain.
New Year's morning walk.
Yeah, true.
It's tradition.
It's a tradition.
Look how high the water is. You have to walk up the ramp.
Oh, really?
You have to walk up the ramp to get there. It's almost like a king tide.
I wonder if there's lots of shrimp in there.
Lots of what?
Shrimp.
Yeah.
For sure.
They must be picking up a boat.
It's probably picking up a boat. Yeah. Oh, wow. It's high tide.
You want to go the other way? What happened?
It's so... Oh my god. It's so wiggly. Ah, I can't... See if I can go do it all the way at the very end. I get dizzy. Oh my gosh. I don't know if I can go all the way down there. Better go back, I can do it. I'm gonna go back. I get dizzy. Nobody help! Oh, I got dizzy! Oh my god, I got dizzy over there.
Really?
Yeah.
Bridgie thought I was moving the rocks. The boat. I mean the dock.
It was slippery, that's why no one is rock climbing.
Yeah. Or maybe they stop rock climbing and they're not allowed to. I don't know. Because usually you see a lot of chalk.
Yeah. Not on the rain though, I think.
No.
What do you see?
Looks like an old winch. You see the cables? It would have pulled something.
Oh. You see the big waves. What do you say?
Shrimp. We can go shrimping here.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
On this area?
True, we can. Right?
Huh? We can go here.
And also there's light, so it's good.
Okay, on this side, look, there's no more.
But those are very, and the rocks is very sharp.
But it's really deeper here, so
yeah.
I don't think so.
Yeah, me too.
Smooth floor, good joke.
Yes. There's a ghost here. They say there's always light at the end of the tunnel. Can you see?
There is a people inside the boat. I don't
know. Oh, of course there's people.
You can see.
They're always there. They have to look after the boat. Is that the breakwater over there?
Yeah. Can you see the people in the breakwater?
Yeah, there's lots of people walking. Yeah, lots of people.
Oh, yeah. There's the breakwater.
In Vancouver, and they're loaded up there. They have like 20 boats waiting, so they'll just, he just comes and sits over here, or somewhere safe out of the weather.
Okay, so do you have the anchor?
Yes.
Anchor down?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Going to Vancouver?
Yeah.
I was going to take Virgie on the helicopter to Vancouver last week.
Uh-huh.
$400 one way.
Oof, that's too much.
I thought this one
had that. That's what I thought too. But that was like 1997. We go camping.
I know.
Coming right to the left of Fort Rod Hill is for the X-Men.
Oh.
Atlee Castle.
Atlee Castle.
Become a bus driver.